for a video. Okay, this morning we are in downtown Ballinaham. Yeah, that's Main Street, and this incredible place is the church where Papa Gavin grew up, where he was baptized. I think even his dad was attended and baptized. Just more fields out there. What a beautiful place. I can imagine the history. This church is incredible. I tried to take pictures the other day, but it was so sunny here. And so now that today's a cloudy day, we decided to come back and try to get some more. But Main Street. Down, there's a little pub up on the left in the corner. There's Michael trying to capture some memories from his little times here in Ballinaham when he was growing up. See what a busy street this is on a Monday morning. Wow. Papa Gavin turns 91 tomorrow. All those years ago, this is where he was baptized and stuff. How cool is that?
Around here on his bike.
I was just saying, his birthday's tomorrow, so
yep.
91 years ago, when he was a baby, he was baptized in this church.
No, he was baptized in the hospital.
Oh, that's right. He was baptized in the hospital.
This was his confirmation church and his first communion.
That's right, and everything else.
Pretty cool.
Very cool.
Woo!
here we are out on the Giant's Causeway on the very north side of Northern Ireland. Here, I brought my own little leprechaun with me.
Hi, leprechaun. Hey, Sean Bigora.
Hey.
Top of the morning to you.
He knows the little giants that did this to all these rocks. It's quite incredible. There's a bunch of kids here jumping around. I kind of like to see some of them fall, but the rocks are so flat that they probably won't. Anyway, it's another beautiful day, sunshine. The wind is a lot, but it was a nice walk. We walked all the way from way over there, and now we gotta walk back. Bye! Belfast. This is where they built the Titanic. That's the Nomadic. I think it was a real ship, but now it's on display so you can see what it was like. But this is just a little bit of Belfast where we are. That is the Titanic, not memorial, but the where they built the ship. It's a museum now. Very cool. Hey, Belfast, Northern Ireland. Thank you.